Farming is a way of life for many of us in Midwestern Ontario. And for most of us, it's been passed down from generation to generation. And Robert's Farm Equipment is no exception. In 1964, Robert Osterndorf started his own repair shop on the farm, registered as Robert's General Repair. In 68, he was asked to take on the Ford tractor franchise, and Robert's Farm Equipment was born. In 1989, Robert's relocated to its current location on County Road 10, southeast of Chesley. Since then, the business has continued to grow under their two sons, Bruce and Brian, who expanded to Lucknow and eventually Mount Forest. In 2008, Robert's Farm Equipment celebrated its 40th anniversary. Bruce and Brian decided to do something special to celebrate and held a pink tractor raffle. They raised over $30,000 for the Canadian Cancer Society in memory of their dad, Robert, who was taken by the disease in 2004. Every family has a proud history. This year, celebrate 50 years of history with family-owned Robert's Farm Equipment in Chesley, Lucknow, and Mount Forest.